Last April, police say the driver of this minivan was killed when he ran into the back of this tractor trailer on Interstate 24. And only a few months ago, the driver of this car died from a similar accident on Interstate 75. Now the NTSB